Larkin delayed. Hiroshi Mantha scores!
There you go. What a bullet there. Beautiful setup in the wheelhouse, too. They finally got control, possession and control down low. I mean, that's got to be a bang-bang play from the top of the circle.
Red Wings starting to find their game. Mantha drives the goal. Oh,
score! What a beauty.
What a goal! Whoa. Tie game! 2-2! Anthony Mantha's done it again!
He turned it on, and he left the Dallas defender reaching for him, and they had no chance.
Here's Larkin looking to untie it. Rebound! Scores! Hat-trick! Anthony Mantha!
Wow. Loose puck and the reach again, Mantha. The tour de chapeau for the big Frenchman.
15 seconds in!
I thought Larkin's shot was going in the net. It was directly on my sight line from the bench, and the hats come flying down on the ice. It's one of the softer goals that he'll ever score with that rocket shot of his.
That is what we call a natural hat trick, uninterrupted by any other score. Larkin won it. Hironic across Mantha, scores!
Holy.
Four goals!
There you have the faceoff chosen and the win. Holy jumping.
Anthony Mantha 4, the Dallas Stars 3. 24 times a player scored 4 more goals. The last 5 by Johan Franzen.